Yeah. Okay. How did I end up here? Anybody there? I just woke up and... Where is everybody?
I'm sorry, Mia, but you should have known better. Pushing yourself too hard, not listening to anyone. If you hadn't acted like you were smarter than everyone else... Clear the way! Come on!
What was that? What happened here? Hello?
I have nothing more to say to you, Mia.
Oh, you're not listening to me. I figured it out.
Mia, right now, this discussion is over.
What, you think it's my fault?
It is your fault.
They were so angry. What happened? George, date of publication. Go. Thank you. wonder if that's any good.
If this is another crackpot theory...
Listen to me, please. How can something be alive and not alive at the same time?
It's not alive. The science is clear.
It is life, though. It's a part of life. Stick with me. I promise it makes sense.
I'm sorry. But do you realize how you sound right now?
A part of life? What was I talking about? Research lab. I'll try my badge here.
This isn't a...
Don't tell me to calm down. You know the risks we're taking.
That's exactly why you need to be reasonable about this.
Then listen to me. If I'm right, we don't have much time.
Thank you.
I see BR, second column from the right. Bromine. OS. Oh, there it is. In the middle. Osmium.
Great. Nice. Maybe I could use that. Probably a good idea. Hmm. I think I can move this.
This is worse than I thought.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Yes, we're from Vesta Labs. No, just her. We have an office inside. We do some work on site. You're lucky they're even letting us in right now. This place is a disaster.
The whole city's going to be a disaster.
Don't catastrophize.
I'm being realistic.